and then we'll check it. So we can break this down many different ways, but looks like 4y and 3y are going to work. So we have +1, +1. So let's check and make sure this works. We get to 12y squared plus 4y plus 3y plus 1. We get to 12y squared plus 7y plus 1. And because this matches the original trinomial, that means that this factorization here is correct. Okay, I hope this problem helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.